I have a long document and some things are in brackets like this. And anything which is in brackets, I want to make it italic or bold or change the color. Basically change the formatting of everything inside brackets. Sounds like a very complex requirement, but it is not. You need to know the find replace wildcard functionality of Word. Don't press Ctrl F because it'll open the separate navigation pane. Press Ctrl H, which opens the find replace dialog. Now, what do we search for in find? Inside the bracket, there could be one character or entire paragraphs, anything which is between characters. That means we need to use wildcard. So click on the more button and make sure wildcard is selected. Now click in the find what area. I want to search for open bracket and then anything is indicated by an asterisk or star and close bracket. But if I now search for it, it's not going to work. Find in main document, it says it found so many things. These brackets are not being recognized as brackets because brackets have a special meaning in wildcard section. These are called groups. So we need to explicitly mention that just look for the character called bracket, and that is done by again putting another code word called backslash. So search for open bracket, then anything, and then close bracket. And it has perfectly figured out what is in brackets. Now the replace part, we have to tell that anything which has been found by the find area has to be replaced. Now how do you say that? Now here I could have multiple expressions. Those are called groups. So this is the first group. So that is indicated by backslash and one. And now if I say replace all, nothing happens because this first group has to be explicitly defined as a first group. How do you define a group? You put it in brackets. So these brackets, which I am opening the bracket and closing the bracket, is just to say whatever comes in between these two brackets, consider as first group. And now what am I saying? Replace it with the first group. But we don't just want to replace. We want to change the formatting while we are at it. Click on formatting, go to font. It won't show you the font itself because that can change. So I'm saying make it bold and also change it to some other color. You can use any formatting you like. And now when I say replace all, it has done exactly what you asked it to do. Notice there was a bracket here, but there was no opening bracket. So imbalance brackets will be ignored. Also notice that if you have brackets inside brackets, this is not going to work. So there you have it, a powerful, useful way of using wildcard search in Word. If you want to learn more details about wildcard search, this is the video you should watch. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.